be in a loop, she be in a group. Brody want a friend, throwing alley oop. Turn something to nothing, bro, I'm living proof. How can I lose when we the who's who's?
Yo, what is up, YouTube? What is up with the Daily Cruise? I'm back with another video. And I'm with Gang today. Moo in the cut. Bougie, you feel me? Check this out. Today we got a special video, you feel me? Something I've been wanting to do for the longest. I'm telling you, boy. No lie. And they came through clutch for me today. So you feel me? We got here Crumble Cookie. We finna do a Crumble Cookie review. We got what's the theme of this week, you know?
Yeah,
look up the theme.
Let's see.
Booyah! Go look it up on Instagram.
I'm gonna say. Yeah.
So we trying to find like names of these cookies. For real. They look straight, for real.
How you do it though, bro?
Maybe a couple years ago.
Go to Instagram.
Man, god damn it, boy.
When I look at them, I'm tough.
Hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Cause you can't even find it on Instagram. You tricked. Can't even get the name on. This is called the
Blue Monster.
Blue Monster.
Goddamn chocolate chip.
Regular chocolate chip.
Then we got the cornbread honey cake.
You feel me? Yeah. Well, that's get into it. You feel me?
You got pork.
Let me stretch. Break it off.
Oh shit.
We're gonna try the cornbread first.
Damn.
Oh god, the crumble cookie.
Let me find a knife.
Yeah. Wait, one more somewhere here?
That's spoons. And no forks.
Get you two forks.
True.
Come on. Yeah, Moo. Oh yeah. I'm play some music. We finna try this cornbread one for her.
Man, flip it.
That man what?
Man, flip it. Look at him.
I'll give it.
Boy, you so
get that bit.
Do it.
So you're gonna
have
to do a lot of bleeping in
them, man. What?
Can't lie.
Yeah. Thank you. Can I? Yo, they look promising, man.
They look good. Like the looks look straight for real.
Yeah, man. How you do that right there?
They got a good smell to it. Oh no!
No,
bro.
Check this out.
It make you do that little thing, you know, right. Check this out.
That cream cheese good. I ain't gonna lie.
That's all
that it
is.
That cream cheese,
you
good to freak.
Like the cookie's sweet.
Ain't no make
your
teeth hurt.
Yeah, like my teeth.
It's almost there, but it ain't there.
Sweet.
That cream cheese, good though.
Ooh, it got me. It hit me.
I give about a.
Yeah.
Presentation.
Look.
8 out of 10.
I get an 8-point song. You feel me?
Then the taste about a 6 out of 10. Yeah. Simply because the cream cheese overpowering everything else that fuck down here.
Yeah, take over the whole cookie.
But the cream cheese straight.
Yeah,
that's
I get a cookie overall. 8. It feels good.
Yeah.
Hey,
you gonna need some more?
Yeah.
Getting those sprinkles on top.
You ain't taste them.
Mm-mm.
At all. They just decoration.
Crumble.
It's like putting parsley on some Alfredo.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Just
there. Parmesan on the
yeah.
Yeah.
Just there. You don't
you
take
know.
That.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Moo back there playing his shit. So now we finna get into which one you wanna do?
We're gonna do the topic tip. No, we'll do topic tip. I'm ready for that.
You feel me? Yeah. So yeah, just break that chocolate chip for you, nigga.
Got cookie crumble going on here, crumble cookie, whatever you call it.
What?
You said
what?
Yeah,
I got crumble cookie going.
I
got cookie crumble on my.
All right, stop. No, they always gonna do the chocolate chip. They always got to put that one on the list.
Yeah, true. It's
hype.
What's her name?
Yeah.
Original.
Man.
Thank God.
Bring top chip cookies. Hey, when you want that hook, though.
Yeah.
Man. Yeah, two of them?
Yeah. That bit.
Milk.
I already had chocolate chip cookies, bro. So.
Yeah, straight.
When I want that bitch up, though, it's like the damn. That be melting my mouth. I can't even lie to you. Oh, God.
I thought that Patamel
was
gonna do,
but that be burnt. No way. I don't even go to the food truck for real.
Right, that's all I go to the food truck for.
I mean, it's not gonna be.
That's the only time I go to the food truck. On
Monday. It's a good cookie, though, but it ain't no. I can't overpower it.
Yeah.
But it's just regular old chocolate chip.
It just ain't no flabbergasting cookie.
Nah, it ain't no,
you feel me? So
I don't out the water. So.
Look, see, you feel me? 5 out of 10, because that base always the same. It's
huge. I ain't gonna lie. These are huge.
For real. So, cookie taste yourself.
So, warmed up is about a 9.5.
Yeah, 9, for real.
We'll solid get another 9. 10.
None of 10.
We'll do 10.
No 10. Right. So, Last but not least. The what was the name of the game?
Cookie Monster.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna have to. You might have to break even on that one, cuz.
Yeah, nah, he couldn't. Yeah.
Look at him. Cookie Monster.
What
is that?
That's what
they say.
Do I have blue like that?
Yeah. That's a good looking blue.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know. Good looking blue.
I'm not sure though where that color. I got it right
here.
That
color. Ooh, it look good.
Yes, sir.
It look good. It look good.
Presentation already. 9.5 out of 10. Like I said, we're
going to
do 10s around here.
We'll do 10s around here. So you know we're going to get straight into it. Let's do it. I'm trying to think. Yeah, I'm going. That is good.
That's
bro.
A good frosting.
That is good.
That's
bro.
A good frosting, man.
I kid you not. That frosting tastes good.
I'm not a liar.
I'm
not a liar,
boy.
I'm
not a liar, man. 10.
Definitely.
10.
10
out of 10.
I said I won't do that, but I'm not a liar.
Got to.
I mean, I would
have
been
hit on them. Listen to them. Nobody.
Must oblige my.
Them know. Them is good, bro. Them is good. They done made my day.
That dude.
No.
They made my day.
No cow. Man, oh man.
I gotta go
home
and see this little
girl, boy.
She
grown up.
Yeah, she grown up so fast.
It got
funny.
Yeah.
Fuck my
Gatorade.
She's so funny.
Cute.
She's funny.
You Gatorade?
I'm surprised
she
ain't. I
y'all
get a Gatorade sucker.
Shit,
you threw my Gatorade away.
Oh, no.
Yeah, yes, you did. Yeah, bro. I knew it. I just knew he threw it away, bro.
You finished it up.
No, God, I didn't.
Well, ain't nothing wrong with it, man.
Ain't nothing wrong with it, bro.
Ain't nothing
wrong with it.
But that's a
vacuum, man. You feel me? Ain't nothing wrong with it. It was sealed up.
You tripping.
What you mean? How we tripping?
Nigga, ain't nothing wrong with it.
Ain't no, like...
Ain't no garbage
in
that
thing.
No. Nigga, ain't nothing but...
Look, it's still waterfalls. And it was sitting straight up.
Cause ain't nobody
Zaxby
box in there.
That had that crumble got you feeling. Oh no, I gotta get my bottle of water.
Ain't got nothing for you.
Should have bought one before I came. You know what I'm saying?
I'm hanging there for the
rest of
the
month.
Hey, but. And a Sprite, cause boom, boom, drink.
I didn't drink that Sprite.
What are you drinking?
I put it in my tactical
cup. These crumble cookies were so good. Like,
can't lie. Hey, sponsor that, man.
For real. But yeah, check this out. That Cookie Monster. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need that one again. Can't lie. Cookie Monster did it for real. But thanks for watching. You know,
it's gonna be a full-time vlog pretty much, man.
Yeah. You feel me? So I'm really gonna be over here more often with them vlogging. Gonna do some pranks, some more stuff like that, you feel me? So just stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe, man. Subscribe. Hit that like button.
Subscribe, man.
I
like the Daily
Cruise. I be in a loop. She be in a group. Brody want a friend. Throwing alley oop. Turn something to nothing. Bro, I'm living proof. How can I lose when we the who's who's?